Governor Tom Ridge has been released from the hospital after suffering a heart attack a month ago. Ridge was attending a Republican governor's conference in Texas when he started having heart problems. Ridge was discharged from a rehabilitation center yesterday and then returned to his home in Washington, D.C.